Okay, so this is Elsa's litter. Today's November the 24th. Ooh, angry. I got one right here. Trying to come see me. Hi. What is it? Hi, babe. Hi. I want to do a little, ooh, look at that. I want to do a little update so I can see how they're coming along. He says, oh, shoes and pants. What? You want me to hold you? I'm trying to video. They're all going to come up here where I can't get a good video. Oh, that one just wants someone to hold it. Hi. Trying to get their faces. Well, here, we'll look at these guys. Well, maybe we won't. Okay, so they're all piled up here. I'm sitting down. Let's see if I can stand up, maybe. They'll move around. What are you guys doing? There. Look at this one. This one's just going to town on the towel. Hi, guys. Y'all hear that? Somebody's being bad out there. That's Mom. That's Elsa running around. She wants to get back in here with her babies. Oh, they keep piling up on my feet. It's hard to get a good picture of them right now because they keep going after my feet. Let's see. There we go. There's a trio that's chewing on my shoes. Oh, back to the shoes. Decide to flop down. Trying to get some cute little faces. This is the Elsa Coyote litter. Chewing on the pants and the shoes. That's what puppies do. Chew. Look at this one. Hard to get a good video of them with them at my feet. Oh, this one just said there's something going on over here. Oh, shoes. Okay, let's see if we can get you. You don't say. back here we're playing tug of war. Oh, third one's gonna join in. Maybe. Move again because they're all at my feet and I want to get some video of everybody. That's going to be it for today's video on the Elsa Coyote litter. So that's going to be it for today. Want everyone to see how the puppies are growing and doing.